Can you show us what this new species looks like? Because in my head, it was like a bigger, better cockroach. Personally, I don't hate them lah. I'm just scared of them.
Talk about cockroaches, you'll be thinking about the American cockroach. But the cockroach that we are talking about is actually much more tinier than that. It's only 5 mm in length. It can't survive in our homes. Pheromosa Pokémon was created because of a cockroach. So we thought, let's have it a full circle. So we decide to name the cockroach after the Pokémon. So what you see here is basically rows of shelves. Right there, we actually store all our specimens, the dry specimens. Cockroaches, they are highly understudied. What do they do? How do they affect us humans? And maybe in some ways, how can they actually benefit us? There's at least 50 species of cockroaches in Singapore, but definitely there'll be more to be found in the near future. Clown cockroach. The main difference is that yellowish spots that's found on their body. Similar to clowns that have spots on their costumes. Pill cockroaches, in times of potential attacks, they grow up into a ball, similar to Chinese pills. They are iridescent in colour. The unique thing about these cockroaches is that they actually suckle their young, very similar to mammals. Forest cockroaches, we also call them your leaf cockroach, because they camouflage among the leaf litter. So if you go through the forest, you may think there is actually a leaf on the ground. In fact, it's a cockroach that's hiding among them. SURINAM cockroach. This one was more significant during the COVID times when people are more interested in buying plants for their home. These guys are very associated with your plants and your gardens. There's a cockroach that people are actually going to use it for potential milk proteins. It's actually more nutritious than the cow's milk. When your cockroaches are beheaded, they can actually still live on for up to a week. They are seen them actually rummaging through the flower petals so they get the pollen on their body, very similar to how bees transport pollen from one flower to another. Usually when they fly is when they sense that they have no other place to run. Because you are cornering them, they will tend to fly into your direction. Thus, that is the easiest way out for them.
I always just wish that, you know, there were no roaches, but is that a world that we want to be living in?
Actually, we don't want that itself. Roaches actually do play an important role in our ecosystem. So together with termites, they actually help in recycling nutrients of our forests in order to make the soil fertile. So without them, trees and your vegetation may not be able to grow as well as what we see today.